And the vacuum was built by Brotkov Slavic language, the new lingua franca brought by the Slavs. All Slavic languages are still one.
I was very impressed because when I was watching, there were some moments where I felt like...